When a child's innocence has been abused, there's nothing you can say to make it better. Unspeakable Acts, Sunday at 10.